It's 7 days early from the release, and people just started following. And so this is Higher Gaming. We are here streaming live on Twitch. Pete the Wise, Bridge. We're just gonna have a few matches here, whip some ass. Let's see what happens. Should put the Power Ranger in, people will be interested in that. To see a Power Ranger in there. Who you picking? You going Booker? This boy big as shit. Brock Lesnar on the piece. Oh shit, we got 4 viewers on the piece. Shout out to the viewers. And it says it here first. Shout out to the viewers. Yo, Pete the Wise, Bridge in the building. We're straight gonna go ham on these motherfuckers. A Power Ranger and Doink, come the fuck on. Brock Lesnar and Booker. It's straight going ham on this shit. So
many things are different about this type of match than a normal tag match. But one thing you don't want to do is leave your partner alone and get a 2-on-1 advantage.
Motherfucking pussy. Pussy hole Power Ranger.
Will it be enough for the win?
Someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of
fuck this guy.
Dedication.
Yet another one for the highlight reel. No, not again.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Stomping his ass down.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champion.
Straight reversed it on my shit. That's some crazy fucking shit. That ain't cool.
Heavyweight title.
That ain't cool.
And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the WWE championship. Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
There you go.
Oh, Michael. Brock Lesnar's got a lot of years left in him yet. Don't think the beast isn't
going to
be wearing some more championships around his waist by the time he heads home to Minnesota for good.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here.
Oh, shit.
Damage the ring.
Miles Scorley shot.
And he's going to
hit
Spinneroonie. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Good shit.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like
slam his shit down.
That's what happens when
down. His shit
grasp.
Is going down.
Down.
Oh, that slam.
Well, you heard him. He said it too. He said he's going down.
Not going to win many
around the table. Oh, he broke the shit.
Thing is,
oh, he reversed it.
For every
oh, too late. Punch him. Oh, he got him.
Go with many different partners.
Good
you
shit.
Can tell by how the crowd cheers
hey, fuck the Red Ranger.
Him, that Booker T is someone everyone loves to watch.
Going on his way in.
With a crushing kick to the guy.
Hey.
Who
Oh, shit.
Wow. He's still down after it makes the... And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Oh, Booker's been...
Just for my shit.
From the looks of it.
Straight over for my shit. He let him do his move on
and
me.
He's heading back in. I can't blame...
Oh, shit. Straight knocked all my health down. All my fucking health down.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex. What a vicious suplex. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Not today. Too fast. Oh, wow.
He stomped the shit out.
That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer. Oh, that hurts. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
I hit this nigga with some weapons now. I haven't hit him with a weapon at all.
Ow. Ooh, direct hit. It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. Oh, if he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, shit.
Domination here.
Straight bullshit, man.
You have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
A dome piece. Oh, sure gonna get pinned.
Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. He's showing no signs of
letting up. Force the blood off and shit. Oh shit, I'm just standing there. Wobbling. That's it, but look, I can't move, man.
Twice as nice.
He can't move on a piece.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out bomb. Oh man, did you hear that? It's all academic from here. Will it be enough for the win? He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Shit.
Here's the cover. And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues.
He's still trying to pin me on a piece. He's going to do his move. He's still going to do his move on a piece.
See a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Hey, he's doing his move on you, dog.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Attacking from the top.
Shit. He's going to pin my shit.
Are you willing to pay to win this match?
Come on, get the fuck up, Brock.
Oh, and he stops the count. What action.
Get the fuck up, Brock. This nigga won't get up, dog.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. Oh, wow. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Hey, this may very well be it. He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week. We're looking at complete domination. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Just making his presence felt there.
Bullshit. This nigga does too.
That's it. He's out.
How the fuck do I get in? I can't get in.
Back after that, looking for the quick pin, and the referee's count is broken. Talk about just in the nick of time,
no
man.
Kidding. I'll tell you, I really thought that was going to be all she wrote.
He's in big trouble.
Oh shit! F5 on this shit. Whoa. Is the clown bleeding yet?
Here's
the other one.
The hold's locked in. A piercing strike. And
yeah,
there's
his mama.
Loose. What's going to happen now?
I don't know what the fuck that was. Yeah.
He's setting up.
F5 on his shit.
Lesnar looking down at his opponent. Look at F5 connects. The F5
Finn.
The shoulders are down. One, two, three. What a win. Man,
live on fucking Twitch, Brock Lesnar and fucking Booker T in the building. Whooping no ass. A Power Ranger and Doink. Got they ass whooped.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
And Brock. That shit was crazy right there. He fucking straight slammed my shit. Look.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Doink the Clown and the Power Ranger. That's a crazy ass match right there. Straight witnessed how motherfuckers get their ass whooped.
Great job by these two tonight in this brutal tornado tag team match.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under tornado tag team rules. It's very impressive.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready for the rematch.
Can't do it. Shit is wet. What the fuck is going on? Hey, bro. Hey. Turn the light on, man. Who you pick? Thank you.
It won't let you grab weapons. They got three creative players on the piece.
And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. Oh! No, cut off at the last second. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Too late, come on, man.
Oh man, does he have an arm submission in tight? There's no escaping this.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. What do you believe Styles is thinking about?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. Okay. They're inside the ring.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
I think the best thing I can say from announcing Triple H matches for so many years is for an opponent to be able to create separation. He'll have to be able to break Triple H's momentum when the attack comes, and believe me, it will come.
You know, Michael, you're definitely right about that. My first words of advice for an opponent of Triple H is not to be an opponent of Triple H. The ground. Oh, dear. You know, if you did find yourself in the ring opposite of Triple H, then I'd suggest making sure your defense is as strong as possible. Because then, maybe, just maybe, you can find an opening. Not today. Too fast.
Man, he just got nailed.
Michael, I think Triple H is injured. Could this be it for the King of Kings? Somebody wants in this match right now. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
And there's the tag. King, I think when it comes to these suggestions, Triple H's opponent needs to know that they are going into a battle, and from a sports entertainment standpoint, it might be their last. To me, that's a lose-lose.
Come on, get the fuck out of here with the bullshit.
And now he's back out on the apron. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Quick thinking to avoid that. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
One, two. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Gosh, Triple H is such a technician in the ring. He has an ever-growing arsenal at his disposal. I mean, think about the face buster, or the running knee, or the spine buster. Michael, what about the neck breaker?
Oh,
or,
yeah.
Or the cross face? I could keep listing these here.
Fuck.
And he's the game. He's that damn good.
Who, the one getting his ass whooped?
The range of emotions here is starting. It's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait.
And he gets out of the way. Triple H using his speed right there. King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
King, the game Triple H is such an amazing offensive repertoire. He's pinned opponents for the 1-2-3 and made them tap out from a submission. Well, and he's knocked them out with a sledgehammer.
Right.
How's that for diverse?
Exactly. The effectiveness of Triple H's moves speak for themselves. I guess we shouldn't be too surprised.
I don't hear anything.
How well versed he is at punishing opponents. After all, he was trained by the WWE Hall of Famer Killer Kowalski. The game took it from there.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
The shoulders are down.
1, 2, 3. Hey, straight one. Motherfucker sucked dick. Not him, it was the other boy right here watching our Twitch. What else can we stream? Turn on the gym, the light. What? Terminator, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Terminator. Nah, yo, let's play. Right here. Here we go. Oh shit! Look, Wise Guy Zinc, stream bot. Stream bot. Hey, Tiger Reyes. Shout out Tiger Reyes. Said we're a stream bot or some shit like that. Hey, yo. What's good? Whisper. All right. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Xbox.